Really quickly before we begin today's video, I just wanted to say that James does not make an appearance at all in this video. I just didn't really have a good idea for the title, so I decided to use his full name for clickbait. So,
Chris?
Oh, James, what's up?
Not much, just checking in to see if you need more pasta for the basement.
Oh, yeah, that would be great, thanks.
Sounds good. Oh, and I'm starting stream soon, so make sure to keep it down.
But James, I'm recording a video, I can't
be quiet or you're going back in the shed.
All right, well, I guess James does make an appearance in the video, you guys. All right, so as you guys can probably tell, it's gonna be a little bit of a different video today. We're not gonna be playing classic Bedwars, no. We're actually gonna be playing the special game mode here called Armed Bedwars. So this game mode only has twos and fours, so I'll just have a rando in my team every game. Okay, first up, we got Tony Plays One. Let's see how good of a partner this guy is. Okay, Tony and I are making some plans here. So yeah, a big part about this game is the guns that you get to play with in the game. As you guys can see here, look, I'm shooting white right now. Do you see? I'm gonna die. Yep, I died, but that's okay. So you still have a sword, but instead of kind of attacking with your sword all the time, you like to use your different weapons here. It is a pretty fun game, so we'll see how we end up doing here today. Let's get him, let's get him. Yes, let's go. Oh, and his teammate? Come on. Side angles? Yes, let's go. Okay, let's push in here. Also, if you're playing with randos, you can communicate. No, white's breaking our bed. No way they get it. No, my gosh. As soon as I die once, let's get this guy. Let's get him. Too easy. Too easy. Let's get his teammate. Let's get his teammate. I can't even see him. I can't even see. And I'm dead. And that's a final kill, so we go into a new game. This is the Australian edition. I'm gonna try to do this whole game with an Australian accent. I finally got a teammate. Noobscraft, what a G. Yes, yes, Noobscraft, you finally got a teammate. I'm gonna try doing it. Why? Because I love Australia. It's the best place in the world. And two, because I have a really bad Australian accent and I think it's gonna be a fun challenge. So we're just gonna start building this way. I'm too sweaty. Oh my good lord. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Look at the sweat. That one got me a little tingly there. What a good teammate. He's already covered a bed with endstone. Good boy. Look at this guy. Thanks for covering the bed, mate. Because we're Australian in this game. So, gonna throw that little extra mite in there. We're pushing back in for yellow. Because I'm gonna need a pickaxe for this one. We're just kind of shifting around here. Make sure they can't see us. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go every day. I play Pokemon Go. Oh my good lord, they're right there. He's looking. Get him. Oh my god, I suck. They don't see me. He sees me. 100%. You guys, I'm done. I'm sick of this game. I want this one to end. May as well break our bed myself. Like, can you sub to Chris Redden on YouTube? He hasn't subbed. Cancel him. And he's telling... Oh my good lord, somebody's here. Oh, I'm still alive. Jump in the void. Okay, GooseDog08. You better clutch this. I'm asking him, are you good? Because we already know I ain't. We already know 50% of the team ain't good, so... He's trying to throw on that little speed bridge. I see him. Look at him go. I'll shift with you. Yep, okay, we can shift together. I hit like 6 headshots. Why were they trying to attack us there? 10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town.
My friend has gone down. I revived him. Now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map. Go to the marked sheet.
No, you don't, Yellow. No, you don't. Look at that. Look at me hit all those shots. Cool Nate 3D got struck down by Vortex Hunting 12. I'm gonna stick to the whole YouTube thing and not try to become a singer. Just get this bed and then that can be the end of the video. Literally mid-game. We will just end the video. No, I'm joking. We won't do that, but now's my chance. Now's my chance. Quickly. Yes! We've done it. Yes, and he's got like regen or something here. I don't even know. And we're gonna win this game. You guys get ready. Look at that. Look at all those fireballs. Ready? We got the one fireball, first one. Here we go. We got the victory. Celebrate. Let's go. We won. And we're ending on a win, you guys. Let me know what you guys thought about the Bedwars video in the comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great day, you guys. My name is Chris Redden, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.
gets me right.